Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
As this match kicks off, a very ambitious starting configuration for your Blue Alliance. They leave off 3 null hatch panels. Each null hatch panel left off the cargo ship does increase the maximum score cap for your Blue Alliance. So they're going to be trying to pick up as many points as possible as we move into Teleop. As those shades come up, we see Full Metal Muskrats from Michigan right away move in on that Blue Alliance. They know Maquanago Bears can fill up that Blue Alliance rocket almost on their own. So they are going to stick to 930 as quickly as possible. But the Blue Alliance also has Roboteers and Norsemen. They're both on the other side of the field. Roboteers working on a rocket of their own. Norsemen gave a quick nudge to a member of the Red Alliance, then moved back into position on Blue. It looks like Norsemen do not have a game piece in their position, but they are playing counter defense against Full Metal Muskrats. Norsemen now move in on the red side of the field. They see IMPI Robotics collecting some cargo and moving it into a Red Alliance cargo ship. So Norsemen are going to give a quick nudge to that Red Alliance robot. Back on the red side of our field, IMPI Robotics collecting cargo off the floor, dropping it off in the cargo ship. Their partner, 141 Wobot, awfully distracted by that continued defense from Norsemen. Norsemen zooming back and forth across the field between defense and counter defense on their own side. Maquanago and Tremont both working on rockets on their own for the time being. We do now see Norsemen pick up cargo from the ground for the first time in this match. They might try to help out either on their cargo ship or on a Blue Alliance rocket. Both of those rockets nearing completion now. 4 cargo left for Maquanago. Roboteers have 2 panels, 2 cargo left. Tough defense coming in once again from Full Metal Muskrats. They're focusing on the Roboteers. Only 2 cargo left for 930. 30 seconds remaining in the match. Over on the red side of the field, Wobot adds 3 more points, but they lose some of their suction inside of the Red Alliance rocket. With 20 seconds left, it appears your Blue Alliance has completed a rocket. That was the rocket completed by Maquanago Bears. Their partner Roboteers moves up in the HAB. Maquanago knows that they have got the level 3 HAB climb sealed up, so they give a chance to their partners to get that ranking point. Red Alliance moves in for a ranking point of their own. 10:25 in the last second, jumps up onto HAB level 1 for 3 more points for your Red Alliance. They take home the match 104-74. That moves the Roboteers 24-81 into our number 5 spot, thanks to 4 ranking points.